What's up, Tom?
Not much. How are you doing today?
I'm good. Up here in the beautiful city of Chattanooga.
Love it.
View behind us. I want to get to know you a little bit better.
All right.
So you've been with us how long?
Coming up on 18 months.
Awesome. An experienced inspector already. What did you do before you worked for us?
So I was in insurance sales, mostly with helping folks enroll onto Medicare, do some final expense planning, just get ready for retirement and help set things up for future generations.
Right on. Do you like what you're doing now?
I love it. I used to be in the, a builder back in South Dakota where I'm from. So now I kind of get to combine the best of both worlds and check out some houses.
Heck yeah. South Dakota?
South Dakota, yeah.
Where is that? Is that in the United States?
It's a little bit south of North Dakota.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, so less than 1 million people there, so not a lot going on.
Cool. You're a pretty big guy. What sports do you like?
Love football, man. Grew up playing, played in college. More of a professional fan because that's just the culture where I'm from, but trying to adapt to the ways of the South.
Right. You played in college, you said? What position?
I played outside linebacker. So just tried to tackle people.
And you just decided to be a home inspector because the NFL career didn't get you?
Yeah, something like that. Haven't heard my name get called the last about 8 years for the draft.
Right.
So needed a backup plan, and here it is.
Well, the draft's coming up in April. You got one more chance, right?
Yeah, I don't think so.
What do you do for fun besides play football?
I love to play darts. Darting community around Chattanooga is real strong, so I like to get out a couple times a week on the weekends playing some big tournaments. Number one thrower in America right now is from Saudi Daisy, Tennessee.
No way.
He's actually in Europe playing in a tournament right now, so it's cool to have that little connection too.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Well, we'll end on this one. This is one of my favorites. What's your biggest pet peeve?
Biggest pet peeve is people that chew with their mouth open. Mm. Or smack their lips or make weird sounds with their mouth. I just cannot stand it. I will slap a person. Just kidding, I won't.
Maybe you will.
But I hate it. So, yeah.
Yeah, I don't blame you there. Well, I've closed my mouth most of the day to wash my gun. All right, guys, that's just a little bit about Tom. He would, he'd love to work for you. So any referrals you have, or if you're buying a house even, give us a call, 423-284-1510.